Hey, so we are back for another video. Now for today's video, we are going to be playing a Roblox One Piece game that I never thought I'd be playing again. And that game is Grand Peace Online. I have not played this game in a minute. My last video on GPO was almost 3 months ago. That is insane because I used to literally play this game every single day. Now, the reason why I stopped playing Grand Peace is not because the game is bad, because GPO is an amazing One Piece game. It just got boring, and that's all it is. I've done almost 100 videos on this game alone, so of course I'm gonna get bored of it eventually. And as you can see, what you just said, the String String Fruit update will be sometime this weekend. They also announced the Valentine's Day update, but I don't really care about that too much personally. And since one of my favorite fruits in One Piece is getting added, I figured I'd come back and check it out for a video. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm done ranting. If you're new to the channel, right now, try to hit 98,000 subscribers. Appreciate it if you hit that sub button, drop a like in the video, straight to it. Okay, so we are in game. I'm actually in the test server since I can actually use Delfruits in here. So for anyone wondering, this is what the fruit looks like. I guess it's supposed to be like a heart that's covered in string. I don't know. It's still a decent design though. I mean, I'm not like a huge fan of it, but it's whatever. So the first move for string is string bullet. Looks like this. Pretty cool. That's actually really slow. Oh my god. Is that supposed to be this slow or am I just like... Oh, it's really just that slow. Wow. Okay, that's gonna be kind of hard to hit. R is pentachromatic strings. This was like the rainbow one, right? Yeah, okay. Like a little swipey attack. Probably use that into an M1 combo. Pretty cold. Third move is sky string. This is the mobility move. Ooh, it actually like brings you up in the air. Okay. So, this is, I guess, supposed to be like Spider-Man. I mean, it's a cool idea. Doesn't really have much of a cooldown on it either. These are kind of hard to use though. Maybe I'm just like not very good at it, but fourth move is overheated whip. This is like the, wait a second. That's actually cool, hold up. Not much range on it though. Yeah, that doesn't really have too much range, but fifth move is parasitic strings. So I guess that just stuns them for a second. I'm not exactly sure what this move is supposed to do. I guess it just like stuns them for a second. That's pretty cool. What's the range on that though? Wow, it actually has really good range. Oh my god. You just point your mouse. Oh, it's mouse aim. Okay. Got it. So you can do that and then that E string bullet. Okay, that makes sense. So let's try using that and then E true combo. And the final move, the sixth move in the ultimate, is the birdcage. Wow, that's beautiful. Jeez, they really went hard with the effects in this. So I guess I'll go ahead and showcase all the Valentine's Day items too, even though I don't really care too much about these, but first one is Cupid's wand. So let's go ahead and see what this looks like. Wand used by the Cupid Queen. So first move is E, Cupid's, oh, it gives you a custom animation too. That's actually pretty cool. So first move is Cupid's blessing. Okay, I guess it's just a heart. That's dope, I guess. So I know 50 damage since I don't really have stats in, but second move is Cupid's wrath. What's this? Oh, it's like a lightning of hearts. Okay, pretty cool, pretty cool. I actually like how they, it's something new with this. Just blocking. Pretty dope. Here's the M1 animation. Kind of basic, but it looks cool. Second one is Cupid's battle axe. Looks like this. Assuming it's just like a heart axe or something like that, since this was literally just like a wand with the up here. So, battle axe used by the Cupid Queen and her guards. So, we'll have to actually go over there and fight these things too. So, first move is decimation, I guess. E. Oh, that's like the Reaper's Scythe. Okay, so. Yeah, that's gonna be busted for combos for sure. That's really good range too, from what I can see. Two of the maximum ranges around there. That's pretty good. Our move is get over here. Ooh, okay, wait, can I throw it? Wait, how does this work? It doesn't look like it has range. Oh, it stuns them. Okay, so you can do that into combo. Okay, and decimation has hyper on one too. So once you get it out, they can't do anything about it. Yeah, that's a true combo right there. Couldn't fight back. Okay, so pretty interesting new weapons. And then there's also a bow, even though I don't really care too much about this. I think it was either this, or wait, it might have been iCupid bow. It's one of these. Yeah, iCupid bow. So this is the other item. A small bow pulled by a swan. So let's use sky string real quick. Get up there. Ooh, we actually got in perfectly. Okay, and now I'm messing myself up. Yeah, this fruit is gonna be terrible underwater. I mean, every fruit is, but some fruits, even if you're underwater, you can fly up. I'm gonna try that one more time. I still don't understand how. Wait, you have to actually hold it? I think you have to actually hold the sky string. I'm not sure. I think that's how this works, but I'm obviously not too great with this. So, anyways, guys, here's the new boat, the swan boat. This thing looks pretty cool, I guess. Really, just a boat that's got a swan pulling it, but yeah, that's all the basic stuff for the new update. The string fruit, the new weapons, and can you actually aim the birdcage too? Can you? Or does it just go in front of you? I think it goes in front of you. Well, oh, must be going underwater right now. Let me actually go ahead and... Yeah, I think it goes on our mouses. Yeah, it does. Okay, so when I was doing underwater... you can't actually ship farm with this then, unless you can... I don't think you can ship farm with this. Alright, anyways, we're gonna go do the actual island stuff now. Okay, so they didn't actually add a new island, it's a dungeon. So if we click on Cupid's Dungeon, it should go ahead and take us to, I guess, the new dungeon? And I don't know, I'll do this for like 10-20 minutes and then I'll hop off, because I've never really been a huge fan of GBO dungeons, but hey, it might be fun, you never know. So wave one, let me get my string fruit out. I guess that we just have to kill these NPCs. I mean, I have done dungeons before, I'm not like new to the game, but... Hold that. Oh, we already got an item. Worshipper's Cape. Okay, so hold that. These guys are called Dungeon Attackers. And you can actually get the new items off of killing these dudes. So this is where you get them. Cupid Queen. Is this too easy? Okay, so you're going to send something stronger now. Also, I don't actually know how many... oh, crap. I don't know how many... Oh, my God. That's a lot of NPCs. I don't know how many waves there are to get the different items. Wave 1, I'm assuming you can get a chance to... You know what? We're just a birdcage at. Honestly, didn't have to do that, but it's whatever. Well, that I don't know how many waves or what wave gives different items. I know that wave one just gave me the Worshipper's Cape. If I could actually find that, I think it's this right here. Cape worn by the Worshippers of the Cupid Queen. Okay, let's click that. Ooh, that actually lowered my health by a lot. Okay, so more Worshippers are up here. Let's go ahead and use Strength Fight to get up there. And with another birdcage, because why not? I also have no health. I don't know why I didn't choose to put more stats and health. I mean, I can't literally just sit here and spam my moves, so I'm probably not gonna die. Since you guys can't actually do this, but since it's a test server, I can really do whatever I want to here. Hold that. You're dead. Literally just shooting at them. This is actually kind of fun. Okay, wait. I'm up there. Nice. Parasitic Ooh, okay, got me. Birdcage. Hold that. I can literally just spam Birdcage. You hold that too. You hold that too? Oh, Walter Bar needs to be full. Alright, hold that. You not get health back after waves? I thought you did. Maybe I just already lost so much health that it just didn't look like I did. By the way, whoever built this, which I'm pretty sure is Corey, did a great job. It looks really nice, I'm not gonna lie. Hold that, you're dead. Next wave. Do I not get full health? I swore I did. Do you not get full health for winning a wave? Oh, you do. Okay. I was about to say, because I swore that you did get full health from completing them, but anyways, we're just gonna keep spamming our dough for the abilities. Magma or like Mare would probably be really good for this. Overheated Whip is the only thing I can use for groups, so hold that. Birdcage, you're all dead. Nice. Cupid Headband. Okay, you gotta check that out in a second. You're dead. You guys are gonna be dead soon too, don't worry. My birdcage over there? And hold that. Up. Parasitic Strings? You're dead. Goodbye. Oh, you're alive? Oh my God. Die, Jesus. You guys alive in there? Ultimate bar is not full. Let's change that. Oh my God, my aim is terrible. All right, you know what? We're just gonna keep moving, bro. My aim is literal dog water. Unless there's like a barrier here that this thing just got right past. Okay, Metachromatic Strings, hold that. Birdcage, you and your friend can die. Appreciate, you're alive? Die. I can't seem to hit the ones that are in there for some reason. I don't know why. They gotta come up here first and then they'll be released or something. Come here, hold that. Oh, we can actually use this like get to places. Okay, that's pretty cool. Metachromatic Strings, nice. Can we actually get in here now? Hold that. Oh my God, I shouldn't let him. All right, Overheated Strings. Hold that. Hold it again. So let's see what we got though, because we got like a headband. Wing of Roses, I don't remember getting this. Okay, pretty cool, I guess. And we also got a headband, but I can't seem to find it unless I'm literally just blind and can't see it. Maybe this is what we got, because I don't see the headband. If I'm just blind, let me know down below though, guys. I think I might be just blind, but go ahead and use that to get over here. Use this to get over there, and you're dead. Oh, this is the strong one. Oh no, let's just no. Hold that. Appreciate it. Oh my God, this thing is actually really strong. Okay, Cupid's Scarf. It's only gonna get harder from here. Okay, I mean, I kind of expected that. Is this like a new level? So they designed multiple maps. Okay, I like that. Birdcage. Hold that. Nice. This. Can I hit multiple people with this, by the way? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh no. Okay. All that. Birdcage. You're all dead. Oh, never mind. You're almost dead at least. All that. Are you dead down there? Or are you still alive? Do I gotta like chase you? Oh, they're alive. I gotta chase them. That's annoying. Can I shoot them? No, that's not gonna work. I gotta waste a birdcage down there. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. Well, we completed that. Get ready. So this is like a boss now? Or... Hello? Oh, it's just more NPCs. Okay. There's a birdcage over there. I'll probably do a decent amount of damage to them. I'm getting ultimate bar back from using the birdcage, bro. That's the crazy part. Stop. Stop that. Alright. Just relax, okay? Hold that. I shouldn't have used it on one. That was a terrible idea. Oh, that was such a dumb idea wasting it on one. Oh my god, it's using the moves. Ah. Hold that. Hold that. Hold that. Really just move spamming. I love it. Birdcage. Nice. Hold that. Hold that. Dead. Cupid's guard outfit. Female. Okay, I don't need the female outfit, so. I need the male one, but you know what? We got an outfit, so let's see what it is. An outfit would be here, right? That's a scarf? That's a whole cape right there. Looks like my other minions weren't enough. Leo should put an end to this. So are you finally fighting a boss? By the way, guys, you pretty sure you have to do this with friends? I don't really know, but I'm assuming that if you were going to do this, it would be with friends. So, oh god. I don't have Roku. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, I can cheese NPCs, guys, but I don't know if I can cheese a boss, okay? So, I'll try to spam. I'll try to just sit here and spam, but I don't know if that's going to work against the boss. Oh, God. Hold that. I mean, I'll try. I'll try to just sit here and spam on it. It might work. Hold that. Oh, God, it does so much damage. It does so much damage. Hold that. I don't know. I might be able to... Oh, God. You know, the chances of this happening aren't looking very high right now, guys. I'm not gonna lie. It's really blocking everything I'm throwing out. Stop. Stop blocking everything. Oh, my God. I'm dead. Oh. That is pretty tough. I'm not gonna lie. That is a... Damn. Well, I guess that's the end of our run. I mean... We're gonna go back to the main game and see what items we got, but yeah, that's pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie. We're back in the main game and we actually got a few new items. Let's go ahead and see what we got. First things first, wait, did not save? No, we didn't save, okay. Alright, real quick, I'll just do another quick showcase of everything that I have because I didn't think that I really went in depth. Spring Bullet is this, kinda slow, but I mean, it does do good damage despite its slow speed. It just looks like it'd be really easy to dodge. I don't know, maybe that's just me. R is pentachromatic strings. Like a little... If you watched anime, you would know. It's just him cutting with multicolored strings. B is sky strings. If you actually hold this, it'll let you actually go to where the string is. And if you attach it to stuff, it takes you straight to what you attach it to. So you literally are basically Spider-Man, except you're stringing with one arm. It'd be cooler if they did like one arm, two arms. So... use the right arm, then it goes to the left arm. That'd be way cooler, but... Third move is overheated whip. Looks like this. Pretty little range on it is what I'm noticing. I'm not really a huge fan of that, but it's okay. X is parasitic strings. That just stops anything in my path. C is birdcage. I love this move. The way it looks is just so clean, but... I'm gonna showcase those one more time on actual NPCs this time. So here's String Bullet. Actually does good AoE. It has really good AoE. Not gonna lie, the way... Oh, never mind. It's decent. So if I use that into a combo, I could probably do like... It's blocking everything. Stop. Stop. Yeah, that's a true combo if you wanted to, so... Oh, God. If you wanted to do a string bullet combo, you could probably do that. Same for pentachromatic strings. Just like that. T, sky strings. Obviously, you can't combo with that. Overheated whip, you probably combo into this. Stop hitting me, please. Yeah, you can... knock them down and then do that. Makes sense. And then X is parasitic strings. If you could actually combo extend into this, this would be like a busted infinite combo starter because you could just do this, put them there, stun them. Oh yeah, it's busted. Yeah, it's busted for sure. This is definitely gonna be one of strings' core moves right here. But after that, you have birdcage, and that's pretty much it. Now, the two new weapons are this one again. I'm just gonna showcase everything one more time. Cupid's battle axe looks like that. E decimation. basically just a master's course from Deep Open if you play that. Like that. R, get over here. It's like a full move. I'm sure you can use it to combo extend though. I do actually want to try that, so we just block that. Get over here. Yeah, you can use that to combo extend. And the cooler weapon to me, at least, is the wand. So I'm going to showcase this one more time as well. Looks like this. Cupid's Blessing. Here's the... Oh, crap. Can you combo to that, actually? I do want to see that. You can combo to that. Okay. So the other one is Cupid's Wrath. If DB. Pretty sure you can't combo to this. No, you can't. It just takes one to come out. You will actually get the lightning out, but you can't combo afterwards, so... Yeah, you're not combo extending into that. It's still a really cool move though, but overall, guys, I'd say if you have nothing else to do, please give the game a chance, because I think the update's pretty cool. I'm probably not gonna really play too much since it's not an actual content update and it's just a Valentine's Day stuff and just like a new fruit, which I don't really care about too much. But yeah, if you guys are bored and have nothing else to do, go check out the string fruit. I'll probably come back and do like one video on it, but yeah, don't expect too much content from this game. I love GPO, but my days are like mainly posting in the game are pretty much over. So yeah, that's pretty much it. I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.